So this piece is known as Words Unspoken. Here it goes. Hearts are wide, that's why the lips are the pages.
Cliche.
But why are the hearts wide? Because something so small can love one person beyond time and distance. Your heart will make you travel 1,000 miles just to get a glimpse. Will make you starve when you are at your hungriest. The same heart that you love would skip a beat in those special moments and would make you love someone. Someone you never even thought of. To the moon and back. That heart will then go through the toughest of times. It will make you see the person you love. Love someone else. Would bring you to the point of breaking, but won't. It will shatter you to pieces and rebuild you. Your wrist may bleed, your heart may wrench, but you won't give up on love or on life. You may cry hysterically, cupping your mouth or burying your head in the pillows, but you will wake up with a smile. This is the reason hearts are wild. They make us do what we don't want to. Make us watch our precious feelings go in vain and take the person we once loved as far as the moon and land. I fear touch, even though it's one of the things I crave the most. I do not want to be kissed or cuddled. I do not want that sexual intimacy, also neither a mashiva. I do not break those days. I don't ponder over wrong decisions. I do not cry over the unreciprocated love. Tears are their sight these days. Thank you. Neither do I get into a fix or indulge in a fight or an argument. What I'm trying to say is that I am self-sufficient. There's solace in my solitude. Let me forget everything that I've gone through or anything that bothers me. I should not fight for a spot in your life. I just want to be assured that you will always be there. Come and see me. Surprise me with your presence. Hold my hand and take a walk with me. Laugh when I'm being cranky to make you stay a little longer. Kiss my forehead and take me in your arms, and if I say, stay, wait there till my heart stops pounding. After some time, look me into the eyes. Ask if I'm okay. Let me feel your touch, even when you are weak. This shouldn't make you think I'm weak. You should know I'm stronger than I may seem. Thank you.